Hello viewers, this is Mohammad Sanaullah and today I'm gonna teach you how you can make your new Facebook layout to the old Facebook layout. Yes, you can easily switch to the classic Facebook layout from the new layout. So in this video I'm gonna use an extension, so you can also use on your mobile browser, not on the application. So first of all, here I just bookmark that layout for the layout. Simply click on the add it to the Chrome, and now click add extension. So it will take some time to download and it will appearing on the right corner. So our extension has downloaded, so let's spin on the right corner side. As we can see here, here is our extension. So simply go to the facebook.com. As we can see, the new layout is coming from Facebook official website. So just click on this extension and click to the classic design, the second option, classic design fixed to most pages except home. So this works for the other pages, not for the home page. So I just click on the second option, so just back and then click on any page. Like I'm click on the friends option and our layout gonna be in old format, in a old classic format.